Hope everything's okay at Feast. Some days I get this weird urge to write a rock opera.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Quiet, quiet.
So much for a milk run.
A bunch of convicts even do this. Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Feast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made with
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Nothing here.
Time to move.
Who's there?
should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
Control the way you clear here. Remain an animal.
Both of them are.
You two, get over here.
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
All right, all right, all right.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Dex and Raylan. Turns my stomach. Just give us the escape stuff.
Don't have clearance for that.
No, imagine that's not what Benson was doing.
Stupid canal!
Keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Hope your trust. Able guys give up the depot locations.
Whoa! More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Give us the locations and schedules for your supply goods.
I don't have that information.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't
Another supply tent. A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Looks like...
Oh, boy. Better not try to short us.
I'm dying.
Dude, please don't embarrass me.
Who's there?
More supplies. Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Who is it here? Come out! I have no time for this.
That tunnel.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Now, I will have fun with your pain. Come out! And I promise not to crush you!
Please, Amy. Please, Amy.
Where are you?
My exit.
You cannot hide!
Need to get him to clear the opening. Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
APC Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Does anyone else find it suspicious that this Rhino person...
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, folk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner. What's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more you! No more Rhino!
Ah, I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful for it! Without you, there will be less trouble for you.
What about our stimulating battleside chat?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny.
Look out, Rhino!
Ah!
pretend I'm capitalism and smash the state!
Just keep talking!
That suit's really flattering. Hides your bald spot perfectly. Okay, Rhino, let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Aw, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up?
Beg him to give up?
Yes, God, if that's a
thing. Like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket? Dick!
Sergeant, please! You embarrass yourself!
Now, you know, I won't tell anybody.
Then leave your skull uncrushed. There is fun in that. Come here, Ouch. I will teach you to throw a real punch.
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks.
Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Now, here is Link. Along came Spider. I sat down beside him, then crushed his tiny body to bits.
Delightful. To get freedom? Not so much. Fist of Fury.
What Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Ah!
another time might help you boys learn to play nice.